done it. Would you believe it? We have an all-Danish men's doubles final. The flick serve there from Jonas Rasmussen. That was a nervous-looking shot. He then played a shot between the legs. What a match. Look at that flick serve. Then between the legs. Complete mishit here from Marcus Guido. And the delight of the Danes, they've always played well in this arena. This is the arena where they won their world title back in 2003.